An ideal gas is taken from one state at temperature T equals 273 Kelvin to another state at T equals 546 Kelvin isobarically. What happens to the volume of the ideal gas? A. It quadruples. B. It is cut to 1/4. C. It doubles. D. It is cut to 1/2. Or E. It doesn't change during the isobaric process. The answer is C. It doubles. Recall that if a process is isobaric, the pressure is constant. That means that the volume is proportional to the temperature. Therefore, if T doubles, so does V.